Maximals, we are back with more Titanfall 2. You guys know what happened, so we've got to keep going, otherwise we'll be in trouble. Pardon me. Wait. I'm such an asshole. Oh, it's over there, okay. There we go. There we go. 1 hour 9, I mean, like I said, I'm not getting them all, but, you know, fair enough. Surprised no one's tried to stop us yet, again. I am not even going to try it because I've just realised it's one of those puzzles that we have to piss around with. Also, let's go. Well, I didn't kill them. Imagine if they just responded just now saying, oh, sorry, we... Yeah. Oh, crap, sorry, man, it was an accident, bro. Oh. So I think we just spun that around for nothing. Oh, God, didn't even realize I was even there.
just me. I'll hold up. He's nearby.
They got more of them. There we go. Since I haven't got ammo, I might as well take this as well. Oh, I still got ammo.
Wildlink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6, director. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
Okay. I can only go up so high though, so where am I meant to go? I mean, I assume this is here, but...
Good. You are at the controls. Move the dish to the far right to bring it within your reach.
Right.
Alpha 2-1, is he dead yet? Give me a sit ramp. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Right. It happens. It happens. What's going on? Jesus Christ. That was bad. Well, we're going to focus on the Stalker first and then... I'm going to focus on that big guy first. That was way too easy. Oh shit, sorry.
M33 emergency! Militia pilots on the kill run! Stop it fast!
Thank you. can hear one of them running their mouth somewhere, but where? He'll shoot me eventually, when he feels like it. No, I'm not really that bothered anyway, so... Let's get up here.
Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
Four bars, shit.
Alpha 2-1, Sitrep, komm rein! Was zum Teufel!
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
I panicked then for a second, thinking that I was in trouble.
It's the zip line! Move! Militia Titan in sight!
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
No, you're not. Not on your own. The staircase is there. Hello.
Secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Stalker down. Good shot.
Okay, that's one. Now there should be a second one over here. I'm back, buddy.
Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
Hell yeah. What a hot streak.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
Funny, BT. You're funny.
Apparently. Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Here we go again. Helmet. I missed one, okay, fair enough. Like I said, I'm gonna miss them guys, that's the thing, but you know, I mean, if I ever get bored of bench, I can always run through and grab them in my spare time. And like I said, unlike the Sonic videos, you know, they're different. These are all games you can really put time into. you know. So, oh, there we go.
Luke, this is Sloan.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah?
Okay. No, I'm just playing the game.
Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
Actually, no. I probably will die a lot, but then I'll probably respawn. No pun intended by the developers. You know. Ah, I'm such an asshole. Okay, right, we're gonna get this one. Like I said, if they're right there, we'll also get them. But I'm not gonna get the ones, obviously, now that are all the way back there. You know, there's no point. It's just milk time, and also, I don't wanna make the videos too long. Oh, that was close. Okay.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Let's do it then.
Cooper, the dish is back online. Get back here and we'll send this message to the fleet. Outstanding work.
Let's go, come on. Before anything else goes wrong, we'll give them the chance to stop it.
I'm already on my way. Richter out. This is Richter. Intercept and destroy that pilot. Then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. We'll assist from here.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
What's going on now? Something's very wrong. don't understand, where do I... Oh!
Unstable. Replacement battery required. Battery required.
Fuck's sake. Just took the piss it did a lot and it was annoying. I'm not used to the laser version of it.
Caution. Anomaly detected. Possible hostile Titan.
I see ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose.
Full checkpoint, I'm using a shotgun, better be better.
Not let him leave here alive. All deserve to die.
Yay!
Care to have a real fight? Let's see what you got up close and personal. Oder wirst du weglaufen, mein kleiner Junge.
Imagine you're wearing fur, you're not bloody in a cave. I'm pretty sure you're sweating in there and probably gonna have a stroke from my heat stroke.
Let's begin, you idiot.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Come here, clan of mine. I'm gonna kill you.
Do actually hang on. In this sort of situation, a shotgun is not the best idea.
Warning. 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 Idiot. Hold it. damage. Warning, warning.
I know, BT. Okay, yeah, that was completely fair. You know, he didn't do that any other time. He does that as soon as I'm about to over. He's like, yeah. There's just nothing else I could pick up. Like, there's just nothing else. Like, what the fuck was I meant to pick up? Okay, yep, I know exactly what I'm doing. This is a bit easier now, so I'm... There we go. Say hello to Hitler for me. it actually depends. Was he German or was he Austrian? I don't know, whatever. Anyway, we killed that fucker. And now I'm making my way back to the base and finishing this job off.
Good. Almost there. 80%. Signal strength. Locked at maximum power. We are a go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs, Marauder Corps. Militia SRS. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
BT-7274. Your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Man, it kicked me from my own party again. I'm so tired of Xbox Live being a stupid shit. You know, when you're on your own phase, like, oh yeah, no point in being in your own party, you know, get out of your party, figure it out. I think it's maybe like a way to keep people like, in-game, just so you can talk to people. I swear I've seen this artwork before, like, number one, in time for one. But anyway, we've rejoined what's left of the 9th Militia Fleet. Commander Sarah Briggs is leading a mission to capture the Fold weapons power source known as the Ark. The Ark scan data I got from the frozen explosion finally paid off. It allowed us to track the Ark's present day location. It's right here on Typhon at an IMC airbase away in transport. We're about it, that airbase of every Titan we can muster. Trial by fire. Radio. We're not going to get this properly done, but we're going to get this first initiated.
It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot! Stand by for Titanfall!
That's probably where it is, if I'm correct. Head on the wall and then run the video. So let's get going. Ah, forget it, we're getting the video now, that was ridiculous. Anyway, you guys enjoying me getting my ass whooped loads of times, then good. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video and we'll get through the wall. Specifically Trump's wall. See you guys soon. Take care. Bye.